this.
So it seems like the TV I'm going against isn't giving up without a real fight. Enough's enough about that. Normalcy though. I hope y'all can understand about how much I've had enough of that. Ooh, let's go! Right, so my arm is ready, of course, though. Yes! I'm on the inner tube! Let's see here. 78! Oh, yeah! You wouldn't be surprised I finished in first, would you? I don't think there's a chance of you being shocked by one single bit that I finished in first. And super snow sliders. Would you like being master in that minigame before? So by all means, beginner difficulty is clearly manageable in super snow sliders. Is that an average or is it below average? 32. Mechanism. Horses. 3,200. People per hour. Sometimes that should have a capacity of 2,700 people per hour. I think it's a high speed six. It's in Utah. Oh no, oh my god. And of course I'm on the, all the way on the East Coast. In Vermont. Phew. And the outside of the connection is about 27, because it's 2700. For every single hour. If it's 28, of course it's 2800. For every hour. Whee! Seriously? Oh, come on. Really? And then because I'm, for some reason, my opponent with this CPU on the easiest of them all isn't giving up so easily. It's like going harder than my expectation. But not on this one. The specs walls, they're like way too many. And the way they're trying to square. Challenge time though. Oh. Right, hey, something's wrong. Oh, right. So. Oh, come on, are you serious? Wait, is this rigged? This is kind of rigged, but not my favorite. Bam. Well, this wind right here is definitely much needed, I can tell you that. Oh, nice, I have 40. Chelsea, I lose my role instantly. Come on, I hope you open it. Yes! It's open. And there's a punishment. And something so awesome right there, though. Come on, that's more than a that's actually 34 though. One big escape. And then the meeting, my journey is going to be in part two.